this idea of the extent to which somebody feels alone or isolated as opposed to connected and belonging to a community is a really, really big part of this. And so, you know, what can we do, what can schools do to help youth be connected and feel like they belong, right, is a big, big part of this. And how are we reducing the shame?
And I was just going to jump in. I think one of the biggest challenges when you start talking about prescription medicines, prescriptions do start in the doctor's office, in the emergency department. And the great irony is that these medicines are prescribed to treat pain. And one of the central tenets of medical school is you are taught very early on